Okay. So, during the last couple of lectures, we mainly discussed the left hand of Adam collision, and I was contrasting those kind of processes with, say, plus or minus angles. So I think for that, there is a quadrant. Several differences are important, and the key elemental difference is that the left angle and the hand angle collision, there is at least one angle in the vertex. So we cannot avoid to deal with the Adam fracture, and it's not particular in action. Nevertheless, if you have a positive time, high triangle momentum, you can exploit Newtonian freedom, then we can write down the factor more of the process, and we can simply parameterize the non-particular extent of the Polanyi atom by introducing some pattern distribution function. The pattern distribution pattern has changed in the atom of the H. It depends on the molecular fraction is carried by an atom. Then, starting from the Parker model to 2 electroplasticity, the key step is that I have to perform a representation of the that are physically related to the long distance physics of the process. And then, doing that, I introduce the fact that the system is not particular object and no longer case dependent, but that depends on the momentum case of the process. So today I'm going to discuss the case dependent and pattern distribution, and especially the notion of the part of the parameter. And since each graph is a bit difficult to say, during the talk I will use simply an analytical equation. Okay, so space-dependent factors that are non-perturbative, so they are not countable. So in principle, they can be extracted. In principle, if you are able to solve PCD in the non-particular region, you can compute this in the non-particular method. But if you are not able to do that, just as a matter of principle, you can extract this pattern density from a single effect, because they are inverse. So if you measure them, then in one experiment, they can be used for any other experiment. And if you want to measure them in an experiment, you need an experiment that is very scale dependent. There is an experiment that is measured in these objects for any variable scale. So, in principle, that is feasible. But more importantly, the scale dependence on the pattern density is directly predicted by the two electricity. Okay? So, like the scale dependence of alpha strong, the theory. Cannot tell me the exact value of alpha strong. Alpha strong is a coupling that depends on the scale, but the scale dependence of the strong coupling is predictable by the theory. The same way that the scale dependence of the coupling density is predictable by the theory. So, if the scale dependence is predicted by the theory, you don't need to perform an experiment. All value of Q squared. You just need an experiment of a single scale, and then using the prediction of the QCD, you can get the pattern density of any other scale. Okay, how can QCD predict the scale dependence of this object? Essentially, this scale dependence directly follows from the factorization theorem. We'll say that. I start from bare particle density, then I get this object by multiplying it, just to get it, and it's better patternized by some singular factor that depends on the scale, by some cutoff scale. And this singular factor is made of that. And again, you have a representation of this factor simply in terms of some graph. So, we're drawing the dependent scattering. Then I was performing the composition of all possible family graphs in the particles in this voltage. In the square, half of the final graph. The square of the getting up. So the bottom has the bare pattern, then all possible final graphs. Organized in terms of the particle in the reducible element. So we have a proper manipulation inside it. Then I have only one length and then throw it. Then I said that this part here is simply obtained by confirming what is that. So gamma. Simply this set function. Well, the last number of momentum is a Kn, so we have one up to n step of this. That momentum is a border of two, the last scale of the border. So Pn goes to the order of P, and then we have P1. So these objects that are considered in terms of final graphs. So this is the total is that. So let me define a bit of kinematics. So I have a starting momentum, then along this ladder, along this ladder, I lose some longitudinal momentum fraction. A teacher step of the ladder. So in each here I get part of the trans step, so I lose momentum. Going from here to here, I lose some longitudinal momentum fraction. Then I have a red fraction for each step. So then step I. There is a momentum fraction of the I that is lost in this then let's put it in the front. Then here I have the momentum AI for momentum and this is the that I times we have the moment of the first part so on the direction of P, and if fraction X is obtained, you have to multiply it over the before. Find out here the fraction X is the product of all the energy factors and all. Then at this moment there's a non-building apart, then there's some transfer moment in part. And then make some of shedding in final mass. So now I want to look at this bracket. I'm just introducing the kilowatts to compute the family. Infinite number of things. What I do is eventually I integrate over the final state. Integration is calling a safe, so give me something that is perfectly computable. And essentially, from the phase space integration over the final state particle, I get that the case spread is essentially for the order of the angular momentum of the object. So after having done this kind of integration, I have to integrate over the longitudinal component, which we need to, and over the transformation component. Another slide to all the integration time, and then for the integration, another. The integration here are safe, no interactive, but then here is the propagator, which is the one of the case square. That is essentially one of the case pi square going to the proportional cube. And just talking about the popular map, I'm interested in just to get. And so I'm neglecting the effect of that. So essentially, in each rank, I get the denominator factor, which is 1 over kt square. Then when I integrate over kt square, I get the zero. Okay? So, what I said is essentially, I want to connect to this polarity. There is a kinematic algorithm that gives me the token of singularity. And this kinematic algorithm is the one which requires to miss the chance along the flood are roughly strongly ordered in matter set. So the last round of momentum is larger. And the previous one. So this is the dominant thematic region where we try to integrate this set of alpha. Okay? So I do the integration inside. And I compute this object, which is called P. And this is more or less the same object for each step, apart from having possible different flavor here. Okay? So, this object, when I integrate, or the complete final state inside, becomes a function of alpha strong. And the only scale that I have here after the integration is KTE. So That the only state that can get polar patron integrated something here in the Italian world. And then it is a function, the momentum fraction that is a check. If we have this elementary object, that depends on KD, then integrate over all ranks, so over one set, and over all city. Okay. So this object is essentially the proposed applied by the predicate, applied by into. It is fully universal, what possible diagram on this plane? But it depends only on the on these two parts. It doesn't depend on the process. Okay? Now, since I can look at essentially at this region, this sounds exactly look like an initial equation. This is F, I get F, the total, multiplying this F at a lower scale. Okay? So just integral distraction. So F to the scale of this program, which is the total, the Q. And obviously there is also an inhomogeneous test and the business, which is the most elementary one, with no additional. The first step, which is simply the better part of it. And then I have the integration of the last rank. So they get 180 squared up to T squared. Then I have the last step. Integrate over the end and integration. Okay, x decay or the z change the last one after unity. And then we have the last step, the angle. Is the manifest of KT n squared. The then. So is the last. Then what I get here is again F. I'll just get KT n. Okay? Or the final movement, x and t to the power. So we go back to the x of the back of the I lost the momentum fraction z in the last step. So if I, the previous step has to be able to add to, should have this momentum. Because now I multiply this by z and I get that. It's just a moment. It's just a moment. It's a moment. So it's a kind of a structure. And now I can take the derivative of this object with respect to Q squared. Thank you. abbiamo fatto un'intensità di diciamo, più square, dove abbiamo chiesto un po' più square. Here, più square, here, l'integrazione qui. So I kill l'integra, and the set, ATM, più square, l'integra. Già detto. but in fact, I do not. When I do this symbol, I mean this kind of evolution. In fact, I'm going to. Okay, so this is F times G, the point X is by the definition. A quark here, I have a solution up here to the head, you know. You can be more, the last little bit, the quark. And simply, the quark is the final object, so here I call the source. The final object, but the previous step. Not necessarily with the same flavor, they can lose the flavor, can change the flavor during the evolution. Then, density with a different flavor of heat, here. Then a probability step for evolution at a large scale. And in part of it becomes a part of a really fast effect. Then the total momentum of the transfer of X, so the step in the momentum of transfer Z, is this step is the momentum fraction X of Z. So the Z and Z will get X. So just the probabilistic picture of the end of it. Because the motion pressure is a short range. Depends on what we said before. So I entered a brief object, which is very interesting factual, as the probability of evolution from a lower state to a higher state by losing, by transferring some moment to fraction vector. And the probability related to the fact that in this vector and the momentum, because I gave a little finite state pattern, all of them essentially the same kind of thing. Okay, so I have this pattern for evolution. Then essentially is the set of all these parameters. Okay? So these are probability in the picture, and now I'm going to put on the camera. Function, the evolution of pressure,
so that was feedback.
In fine non il real day foot the solution in the equivalent to the sum of the living collinear okay, you can get the log and all the then if I input the rest of the energy term and sum all the living and the rest of the log and because I have the power of alpha and I lose the power of log and here I sum for the next log in the log.
Okay,
so I can conclude this object at the end of the year. We have nothing to
do. So, for the moment, we can pick Q in the order of the function test.
Okay, so I have to combine.
We have
diagram. Only this diagram, not here. Okay. The calculation of the real diagram, I can do that after the very find the text and the text has not 10 minutes. Just the trigger. So I don't think I have time. I will put on this calculation for the end of the lecture. Otherwise, I invite you to do it. And that can be really when it is organized in this way, just need to do many integrations. So let me just give you the result. For that, let's move on. For the real time. This diagram. And I get.
Okay, so
questo è di Doppert.
Quindi la teoria è un disco tutto vero.
Va bene, a tale variante più facile.
E la sinistra, il singolo è l'esempio in cui si va. Puoi fare il diretto. Perché è più finito, eh? Vai di sì, hai lo z in tutto un attimo, il tuo anno è z in tutti. So it means that the rhythm of the soul. So it the standard restano un petto con la rhythm of the soul. Omega è il termine del primo, o il foto, è la rimane. Si serve il terzo foto, il petto, il suo foto di più nero, ma il tempo è il termine. So in the metrics is not figurative. And as I think it is different. So what I do is that I introduce the character. By saying then it's not as a block is to be larger than the character. And then I add the little thing. The little thing is essentially that. Stand up. Mm-hmm. And you see the two? Essentially stand up. There are different that this one is big club and this one is big. But essentially stand up. Then the moment of action here is that. Here, the moment of action is the same as before. So that is me for him, because I'm going to change it. And here, probably. But then the Z prime. Momentum flash, it's a group. So, a little part, I'm going to add my head. You can do the calculation in the next one. So, I'll send a figure and see a little bit of a different. Probability, the total probability of having some is not the unity, but then the detail of the detail of the effect is important. So we have the little of the concept. Then we have the delta function, because the great case of the general momentum of the direction. And then I have the integration of the delta, which is essentially equal, and I will tell you that the final graph is the real part. And then I introduce the cutoff over here. I have the cutoff over here. So I combine here and here, and I get the address. And so this is a distribution in a mathematical sense. Now this plus here means that I introduce another distribution. Another object, and delta function is well defined only when it acts on that function. To integrate it with the delta, you get the function at one point. Okay? Now, here I have another mathematical distribution that is can be defined. And the feature is here. So I see the action of the distribution of how many test functions it moves when that is what we need.
Then I will get the one of them.
Object.
several changing thinking and very non-ritual contribution. And all possible ritual contribution to the other. Originally from Farmiga, but you know, just a very probabilistic feature of the group. Then I assume this picture, this is the probabilistic evolution without any lagging in the final time. So, some comment, so I said that in the PQQ, something like this. And then you give up to mind. Because this is too long, but in the end, it's not thinking. Right? And then the corresponding singularity in the Gluon state. Because also here I have the Gluon singularity. So, why the Gluon singularity of Z equal 1 with these two? Because the gradation of the spin when I affirm is the move to the software. And it will spin 1. So not similarity, there is that is that the singularity of Z equals 0 here and here. So Z equals 0 means that the momentum fraction is the change is more. So now this guy is wrong. And you see I have a subgroup, so I can have a sub-singularity when this guy is very soft. And then here again, I can have the singularity when this one becomes soft. Why, in the other case, when Z is going to 0, this is not anymore, and the quark. So no soft singularity, and here is the quark, no soft singularity. And then there are very many symmetries that you can see, that just should be for probability. So the real part of the object are politically definite. So this why I call it dental object. Or apart from the delta function, all of them are politically definite. Z is not from zero. If range is 0.3. So 1 minus Z is the only score. Very nice symmetry, let's say. So this is a momentum fraction delta. So this guy has a momentum fraction 1 minus delta. So if this is a probabilistic process, I can exchange the two. By exchanging Z with 1 minus delta. And indeed, if I exchange Z with 1 minus delta for the real part, here, you get this one. Change the two. You get the W1. 1 minus Z becomes Z. 1 becomes 1. And Z becomes 1 minus Z. Okay. So all the symmetry that you may guess just by the probabilistic nature of that object are fulfilled by this property. Then we have the, you can exchange Z1 with 1 over Z. And you can check that you can go from one to another, apart from an order of Z factor, that is due to nothing. So I'm exchanging that to 1 over Z. So what is simply the probabilistic property? This is a result of final direct calculation. It turns out that all the results have a direct probabilistic interpretation. So let me
Any additional comment? So I have this PDF, and send it to this PDF, and the problem is the detection very few. The destroying distribution of part of this area. So they should fulfill some rules, which are consistent with this growing distribution. The probability, the probability of up, fork, in a problem. Minus the probability of and up, fork, in the problem. And something else. Is the total number of U and product. So I should get two. Half minus half the half, because the protein is two half and one down. Okay? Now, if I replace this with a B, depending on the hadron, the part of the density of that hadron, the advanced content of the hadron, should fulfill some of it. You just apply the quark model and to count the number of the valence quark. And there are these, say, fermion number consideration rule. And then there is another object, some rule. So check the Parton density with the Parton A, you multiply by the momentum fraction. It should be the total momentum fraction inside the product. So the total momentum fraction carried by the constituent for the atom should be unit. So you just have some neutral strength that's all the momentum. So, within the Parton model, you introduce this object as a probabilistic object, and then you impose the standard rule. But then, this is the Parton model. After you do QCD, you get the diffraction density at T square dependent. So, if you want to conserve this probabilistic interpretation, you need this standard rule for any variable. Thank you.
è un insalto al momento è sangue, è lo porto soltanto e la figlia del momento non finisce la terra. Allora, il territorio usa l'impression e il termine check della condizione di lato.
So let me try to discuss the solution
of the evolution question. The best way is to make the American solution, depending on some issue. A close the solution, and I think solution in close form that it is. So let me just to mention the solution to extreme case, and the one with X is close to unity, in the case in which X is very good. So, okay. Have this parking distribution, and then I want to start this parking distribution when X is very good. And present. So, I have eight object here which are very soft. We talk a moment of this object and the aspects. So, in this case, the evolution, the part of the evolution is driven by the radiation in the fast state of very soft object. And so, what gives the most important contribution to the evolution? This kind of treating was to work because I can radiate in the hyperbolicity, in the singularity, a soft function. Or volume to group, because also in this case, I have this one in the singularity. So let's see. What is dominant is the flavor conserving evolution with radiation of very soft functions. So the output for the quark density is proportional to the input for the quark density. The output, the high scale, for the gluon density is proportional to the gluon density at the scale. Because this kind of. So F can be either the quark. Then I have the same density and same type of factor, because I understand that the evolution in the unit is very important, I think the same. Times a factor. Okay? So the evolution, remember the solution, for the evolution question, is the equivalent. The original implementation times the pressure factor when x is going to the speed. I have all these 1 over minus f terms that are integrated and then give rise to log of 1 minus x. Then I sum all these log of 1 minus x and I get the power of 1 minus x. So this is the detailed log of 1 minus x. This power is coming from the evolution that we draw from power and step by step. And the power P, that depends on the flavor. It's a different power from what we know. Thank you.
single tank, eh?
By integrating the landing cap in the containing of the exchange traveling moment from the initial state to the
vis-à-vis the first position of the function,
and this is the CF for CF, if I have the potential to. So I see that this power P increases as if I increase Q square. If I increase Q square, this becomes more. So this log increases. So the power is increasing. Okay? So typically, Greenspun distribution and should vanish at x equal to and according to having a single part of the carrier thing, the entire movement.
So I start with an input, typically it's also power as a precision.
Yeah. When I have the evolution, the suppression is strong. Okay?
So I give Q square against an additional suppression at AX.
Okay?
So if I evolve Q square and move back to more from IX to more variables. Okay? And I suppress back to my values.
Now, solution at more X.
Get the X, the X, the X, the X, the X, the X,
in the game. The groups are in the game.
So I mean, again, that shared
plus something that is coming by.
So this is a normal issue.
And this one. So we're writing the point in square root of 2, 3, 8 of the time. Of the report. So actually,
thank you for what time.
The project.
Any action? This block, can we count?
So what the drive that you see is the drive of the two on the city. Then the very last step, the two couples interacted the photo through the photo. So a two is essential. Indirect in very sensitive to the group of the technologies, because there is apart from so that in the evolution at Molex you have essentially not a part of the only group, unless you are forced to introduce a bit of code, for clever conservation. Okay, so at this PDF. Then I can try to extract them from experiments. So what I do?
I consider for instance digital tapering. I have a cross-section that are some hard Bartonic contribution times composed with the PDF. In other conditions we have again, an R part included with two PDF, So I have a theory condition for the R part. I have data, so I can try to extract the PDF by deconvoluting the metal data, removing the R part. So what you do typically is that so you consider some input scale in most typically two to four GB per hour. So there's an input each of these groups is performing, providing
except the full set of pattern resolution function. We started with some procedural data.
In the name.
Set part of the solution. This is the set of the Martin Stirling from what? This is the part of the solution. The scale of CGD for the square. It's not in this case. I mean, the scale in this case is around square. I mean, so around 2. That is not in this case, but the evolution of the scale. And then the evolution at the higher scale. So this scale corresponds essentially to the mass of the jet. This band is an estimate of the uncertainty, mainly from the experimental uncertainty of data. There is also some, some very uncertainty in this section, but this is more difficult to calculate. The theory error not so simple as theory mistakes are simple, but the theory error is so simple. Now, this is mostly an estimate of the error from the experimental measurement. Then you see here as UV, and then U bar. U minus U bar. So it's the object that fulfills some room of integral in two. Then the C, like I can put U in balance plus C, and the C is equal to U bar. So balance, then C, up. And the upper, the down, strain, charm, and then the gluon. And you see that here in the plot, this is the gluon, which is scaled by a factor of 1 over 10. So the upper gluon 10 times larger than the gluon. Okay, so some main feature. All density decreases at large x according to. And the exact that I was describing you. And the steepness that increases when you increase x, when you increase q squared. So all density vanishes with x. Small x in this region, the vanish both ways. Then essentially it's almost a total contribution due to the gluon. The gluon is much larger than any other parameter. And also the sequel increases because of this splitting of the gluon into a quartet and quartet. So I can produce main gluon and then at some point the gluon can split and give it back. So I can produce also. Balance code, the gluon at the end, money part, the C part, are increasing as much as since the admin. Money part is actually used by. Thank you.
figure as 1 over Z,
thanks to the momentum of the flux. So that we have just a kinematic replacement of Z is 1 over Z. And since our term we can try that these are the nice symmetry of the Z of 1 over Z, and we get it after the same alternative function. And so we have this overall consistent probabilistic feature of evolution of both some density semi-threshold function. Can we go to that plot? The plot about fragmentation. The plot is related to the sigma over S. So the included translation for producing error, where X is not a Gaussian variable, but any diffraction, so the central mass energy of the polygon is simply the energy diffraction, the angle, with respect to the total polygon. So not a Gaussian variable. Now the momentum fraction, the energy fraction, the atom is better to go into the energy. And this object is essentially related to the fragmentation function. Analogously to the fraction function like to the AS. The AS has so this is a charge of the quark, so I have a quark, a couple of the photon, in a probability of the charge, equal to the square of the charge, and then I have one of the so, to complete analogy with the structure fashion, the IS, essentially the same factor, maybe I have the pattern of the distribution. So, so this is the first section. So think by analogy you have two. And this is the central mass energy of this square. So this is the plot analog to the one where we're plotting L2 versus Q square. And then next is this object, this fragmentation function, that is plotted versus Q square in different SBDs. X something like 0.7, 0.5, and so forth. So large X up to more. And I mean, this is very analogous to the plot that I showed you. Left to the left. It's very much better. The negative by X and the positive more X. So it looks very similar to the picture for us to do. Can we go to that? We go from this object to F2. Just by changing the pattern density, the pattern from the definition. And the Q square depends there. I'm plotting the Q square of that. But the object is related to the same apparently with the two. So the slope of that object is essentially the size of the primality pattern. That's the problem. And the size. And this object is a universal.